Collections of all kind of junk, especially from metal. I like to collect junk from the garages, motorcycle garage and car garage. They have the most beautiful things like this. You see? I love it. For many years I designed clothes, especially wedding dresses. At the end I got tired from it, and I really felt like working with the materials and not with the bride and the people. I decided to focus on one material, bicycle chain, and on one subject, dogs, and to create a collection. The idea of creating dogs from bicycle chains came by accident. I asked from the bike shop to collect junk. I had this material right in front of me and I looked at it and I said, I feel like making a dog out of it. I let my imagination flow and something comes out, usually. The first dog that I made was a Rottweiler. It was supposed to be very tough and intimidating. When I finished working on the dog, it was surprisingly cute. And while I was working on it, I said when I finish this one, I will make an Afghani one with the waving hair. And when I was working on the Afghani, I felt like making one with the white hair and the little one. So each dog leads me to the next one. Now I'm making a shitting dog. Actually, it's my hobby. I'm working, but it's my hobby. I really enjoy it. I love to come here to this workshop, even though it's so hot and I'm sweating. I'm still rather doing that.